Hello, Joey Gates here, CrowQuill66. I'm going to draw out a shape here. I'm going to use this tool right here called Stroke Exposure. I'm going to go to frame 1, and I'm going to go like that. Oops. So that it's gone. And then on frame 48, I am going to bring it back again, like so. There you have an animated stroke.